an Alliance man who failed to appear to sentencing earlier this month in Scottsdale County Court is back in custody. Earlier this year, 25-year-old Moses Dawn pleaded no contest to a charge of attempted distribution of an exceptionally hazardous drug. Dawn was arrested following a 2020 Wing Drug Task Force investigation where he sold meth to a CI. Court records show that Dawn was booked into the Scottsdale County Detention Center Wednesday afternoon on a bench warrant.